He was released in Kingdom, and we even got a repack. This doesn't make any damn sense, guys. There's like two minor paint app changes and eject, which should have been colored right the first time. This is a dumb release on principle. No one should buy it. No one who bought the Kingdom said this is not 86 accurate.